Dear students, in this video we will study how to find prime factors of this number 120 by tree method. Tree method means we need to express the number into product of its numbers, given number. So first we will express this 120 into product of any two numbers. So in my mind it is coming product of two numbers as 12 into 10, because 12 tens are 120. So we express this into number 12 and number 10. We know that both the numbers are composite numbers. Further, we will divide these two numbers once again. So we again, if we look at this number 12, I am finding it 3 fours. So 3 is the prime number we circled, 4 is a composite number we left. Again, if we take this number 4 is product of two numbers. So which of these numbers will give us a number 4? So it is 2 into 2. So again I express this 4 into 2 into 2. So 2, again 2 are prime numbers we circled. Hence we got prime factors of this 12. What are those? 3 into 2 into 2. Next, we left this number 10. Number 10 is an composite number. Further, we will divide this into product of any two numbers. We know that this 10 is 2 5s are 10. Therefore, I wrote 2 and 5. Both the numbers are prime, we circled. Hence, we got all the prime factors of this number 120. We will arrange this into ascending order. So, first prime, we have a 2. 2 came 3 times. I wrote here 2 3 times. 2 into 2 into 2. And then we have a 3. This 3 one time. I wrote 3 one time here. And last, we have one more 5. So this 5 also have it came one time. So again, we wrote this 5 also one time. Hence the prime factors of 120 equals to 2 into 2 into 2 3 times. 3 1 times multiplied by 5 1 times.